Hi students, welcome to our maths class. Today let us see some problems of square. Problems depending on square concept. Let us see. The perimeter of a square is, first question. The perimeter of a square is 36 cm. Centimeters. Find its area. So here we should know two formulae. What is perimeter of square? Square means we know all sides are equal, a quadrilateral in which all sides are equal. Okay. So each angle is 90 degrees. Perimeter we are given. What is the perimeter? 4 into S. 4 times S plus S plus S plus S. So perimeter is 4 times S and area is side into side. This is units and this is square units. Perimeter of square 4S. 4 into side because we have 4 sides. S plus S plus S plus S. 4 sides and area is side into side, that is area, space occupied by the diagram. So what is given here? Perimeter is given, right? Perimeter of a square, how much? 36 centimeters. We know the perimeter of the square formula. Let S be the side of a square. Let S be the side of a square. Then perimeter of square is 4 into side units. So therefore 4 into side is equal to how much is given? 36. So side equal to 36, multiplication 4, send that side, divided by 4, 4 9s. So what did I get now? Side. So side of square S equal to, we got 9 cm. Now can you find area? Area of square, side into side, square units. So side, what did I get here? 9. So 9 into 9, 81 square centimeters. So what is the area of square formula? Oh, sorry, what did you get area of? Area of square. Therefore, area of a square is equal to 81 square centimeters. That's all. Simple. See the second question. Find the perimeter of a square. Find the perimeter of a square whose area is 1.69 square meters. What is the difference between previous problem and this problem? In the previous problem, we are given the perimeter and we found area. Now area is given, we should find a perimeter, right? So it is a square, side. So now we are given here perimeter. Perimeter means, already I told you, 4 into side. And the area is side into side, square units. Okay, now we are given here area, right? What is given here? Area of a square is given. How much? 1.69 square meters. Let S be the side of a square. Let S be the side of a square. Then what is the area of square formula? Area of square side into side. Square units. So we have already side into side means side square equal to 1.69. Then side equal to square, if you send that side, what happens? It becomes square root. Square root of 1.69 is 1.3. You remember 169, 13, 13s are 169. So 169 square root is 13. So since it is 1.69, we can write 1.3 meters. So what is the side? Side S equal to, I got 1.3 meters. So can you find now perimeter easily? Perimeter of a square. What is the formula to find perimeter of square? 4 into side. That equal to 4 into, what is side here? 1.3. 4, 3 is 12. 4, 1s are 4 plus 1, 5. So, 5.2 is the answer. Therefore, answer is 5.2 meters. Okay, easy. When area is given, we found perimeter. When perimeter is given, we found area. Two models. The diagonal of a square is, third question. The diagonal of a square is, chatushayam, long. Find the area and length of one side. Find the area. Find the area and length of side. Side also we should find. Okay. So you should know the diagonal of square now. Right. What is meant by diagonal? What is meant by diagonal? The line segment joining any two opposite vertices. Two diagonals will be there always in a quadrilateral. AC and BD. So, let me take side is S. Then length of diagonal is root 2 times its side. What is the length of diagonal of a square? What is given here? First I'll write given. The diagonal of a square. The diagonal of a square is equal to 12 cm. It is given. Let S be the side of a square. then what is the length of diagonal of square? length of diagonal of a square is equal to root 2 times its side. Therefore, root 2 times its side equal to, we are given 12. S equal to 12 by root 2. So, I want side now, right? So, I'll do one thing here. Multiply numerator and denominator with root 2. Multiplying numerator and denominator by root 2. Then what happens? 12 root 2 by root 2, root 2 becomes 2 because root 2, those are 4. 4 square root is 2. So 2, 6 are. So what is the length of side I got here? 6 root 2 cm. Now can you find area? Area of square is equal to side into side, square units. What did you get side now? 6 root 2 into 6 root 2. 6, 6 are 36. Root 2 into root 2, just now I told you 2. 36, 2 are 72 square centimeters. Therefore, answer is 72 square centimeters. For doing this problem, we used two formulae. What is the one formula? Length of diagonal of a square, root 2s. In the previous class, we have seen the length of diagonal of rectangle, square root of l square plus b square. Now, what is the length of diagonal of square here? Root 2 times its side. Okay, that is given. We got side here and found area. Side into side. Okay. One more we will see. Fourth question. The area of a square is 169 square cm. Find its side after getting side perimeter. Okay, after getting side we should find perimeter also. What is given here? The area of a square is given. How much? 169 square cm. Let S be the side of a square. Length of side of a square. So what is the area of square formula? Area of a square. Side into side. S square, square units. But we are given, as per the question, we are given the area there. So, we have to make them equal. S square equal to 169. This is as per formula. This is as per question. So, both are equal. So, make them equal. So, it will be root 169. Already I told you 169 square root is 13. So, therefore, side of square, how much we got here? 13 cm. So, first question answer is 13 cm. Now, second question answer, perimeter of a square. Perimeter of a square. What is the formula? 4 into side units. So, 4 into side 13. 13 fours are 52 centimeters. Okay? You'll see some more problems in the next class. Thank you.